Never fucking judge a book by its cover. Let me tell you why. Young lady walked into the spot, hip hop spot, open mic night, freestyle shit. Came up to her brother, was like, I wanna bless the mic tonight. Looked up and down, you might not be ready for this shit. But then she looked at me dead in my eyes and was like, nah, I'm ready. I need that mic. So I'm like, alright, I'll get you the mic. Beats banging, MCs getting slayed left and right. Then I see that face again. She ready. She eager. So I'm like, come on, go and grab the mic. Let me see what you can do. She proceeds to grab the mic like she was born with it. Looked the crowd in their face and began to speak. The more she spoke, the more heads turned around and paid attention to what was coming out of that mouth. After she was done, I had to holler at her. I'm like, yo, shorty, the fuck is your name? She said, Ash. I'm like Ash Wednesday. At that point, I knew, and everybody in that spot knew, she was gonna be something to reckon with. And if you don't know by now, you about to find out real quick. Who am I? I'm just that dude around Chicago they call Shadow Master MC. Slayer of whackness. Don't ever judge a book by its cover. Ash Wednesday.